for being a friend. Traveled down the road and back again.
Celebrations already underway this morning to honor the late, great Betty White on what would have been her 100th birthday. Cindy Fee, who originally sang Thank You for Being a Friend, paying tribute to Betty in her hometown of Oak Park, Illinois over the weekend, alongside some of the Golden Girls' favorite things, like Red Vine's licorice and, surprisingly, a sheet cake.
A little cheesecake wouldn't hurt either.
The birthday celebrations continuing on television today as well. The Hallmark Channel playing a marathon of 40 straight episodes of The Golden Girls, followed by The Lost Valentine at 8 p.m. Eastern. Game Show Network airing a four-hour marathon of $25,000 Pyramid, featuring Betty's best moments.
Spies.
Things that are mysterious.
Thieves.
Things that are undercover. Sneaky.
And on the big screen, select theaters across the country airing Betty White, A Celebration for One Night Only. And finally, in honor of the animal lover's 100th birthday.
Would you like a Labrador? I'll have it. No, will you wait a minute? You want a Golden Retriever? You want a German Shepherd?
Fans taking on the Betty White Challenge, donating $5 or more in Betty's name to local animal shelters. The hashtag Betty White Challenge already racking up nearly 1 million views on TikTok alone. Betty White's birthday well on its way to becoming a movement worthy of everyone's favorite Golden Girl.
I found him last week, but I wouldn't feel right having a home if he didn't.
Mm. We'd become very attached.
You know, I think that shows great strength of character. I like you, and I like cats. I also happen to have a room for rent, and the name is Blanche Devereaux.
Why would you name a room Blanche Devereaux?
Even before today, more than 26,000 people had already donated to the Betty White fundraiser challenges on Instagram and Facebook, raising more than $900,000, and we just can't wait to see that number climb. Huh, Faith and Andrew?
Well, that number is definitely going to climb because I can't think of a better way to honor Betty White on her birthday than contributing to
And
the
her
Betty
fans
White Challenge.
Don't play about her.
No, they do not.
And that's a testament to the person she was.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.